हेलो चिल्ड्रेन, हेलो एवरीबॉडी, वेलकम टू माय चैनल एजुकेशनल प्लाजा। एजुकेशनल प्लाजा चैनल में आप सबका हार्दिक स्वागत है। टुडे आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट द टेस्ट क्वेश्चंस एंड इट्स आंसर कीज, टेस्ट क्वेश्चंस एंड इट्स इम्पोर्टेंट आंसर्स दैट आई विल डिस्कस इन डिटेल्स। सो बिफोर गोइंग to know the answer key and your performance, please subscribe the channel if you have not subscribed it, and if you find that the channel is useful to you, this video is useful to you, then please give comment in the comment box and share it. First question is, who among the following was proclaimed as the first German emperor in 1871? Your options are William I, William II, Frederick Wilhelm I, Frederick Wilhelm IV. These are the four options. Now here is right answer is William I, and 120 students have given right answer. 15 students have given Frederick Wilhelm I. So right answer is first. And this question was asked this year in 2020 CBSE board exam also. So it is very important question, and 120 students have done fine. Second question, which of the following is the majority group in Belgium? Tamils, Dutch, French, Christians. Majority community of Belgium, you have to find out. Four options are given here. Tamils, Dutch, French and Christians. Let us see. What are its answers? An answer is Dutch. 115 students have given right answer. 17 has told French. 59% was Dutch. 40% was French, and 1% was Germans. Three main community in Germany. In Belgium. Third question. Under which of the following is power shared in the community government of Belgium? First option is different social groups. Second, different organs of the government. Third, central and state government. And fourth, state government and community government. You have to focus on community government. Why was it made? You focus on that and you will find out the answer. Answer is power was shared among different social groups. But only 32 students have given right answers. 71 students have told state government and community government. I don't know why. Fourth question is, Romanticism refers to which movement? Cultural movement, religious movement, political movement, literary movement? Let us see its answer. Its right answer will be cultural movement. And very good, 103 students have given right answer. 33 students have chosen literary movement. So right answer is cultural movement. Fifth question, which treaty recognized Greece as independent nation? Treaty of Vienna 1815, Treaty of Constantinople 1832, Treaty of Versailles 1871, none of these. Answer is Treaty of Constantinople 1832. And this time 124 students have given right answer. Six have given first and third. Let us see question number 6. Who were the Junkers? First option is soldiers, second large landowners, third aristocracy, and fourth is weavers. Who were called Junkers? Answer is large landowners. Answer will be large landowners were known as Junkers. Seventh question. Consider the following two statements on power sharing. Power sharing is good for democracy. B. It helps to reduce possibility of conflict between social groups. Aur options ko chunna hai aapko. Aur right option is both A and B. 127 students have given right answer. 93.4% students have given right answer to this question. Eighth number question, online marketing belongs to Options are union list, state list, concurrent list, residuary subjects. Online marketing belongs to whom? And your answer is residuary subjects, because when constitution was made, that time these subjects were not available. 88 students have given right answers. 64.7%. Ninth number question. Which of the following countries is not an example of holding together federation? Your options are USA, India, Belgium, Spain. Which is not holding together federation? And answer is, of course, USA. It is coming together federation, not holding together federation. And 84 students have given right answer. 10th, which of the following is not correct? Defense union list, municipal corporation, mayor, agriculture state list, and marriage residuary subjects. And here we will see the answer. Answer is marriage residuary subjects. Means it is marriage residuary subject, means not correct. 11th number question. In which of the following state is Naroda nuclear power plant located? Karnataka, Kerala, Tamil Nadu, Uttar Pradesh. In which state Naroda nuclear power plant is located? And here you will see the answer. It is in Uttar Pradesh. Naroda nuclear power plant is located in Uttar Pradesh. 131 students have given right answer. 96.3% students. Next question. 12th number. Choose the correctly matched pair. Rice, rabi crops, wheat, kharif crops, kesi, institutional reforms, crop insurance, technological reforms. Right answer is KCC, institutional reforms. 83 students have given right answer. 61% students. Question number 13. Which of the following crops are sown during monsoon? Rabi, kharif, zaid, none. Monsoon season mein which crop is sown? That is the question. Four options are there. Answer is kharif, that is as like rice. 120 students have given right answer. 88.2% students. Question number 14. Based on sources of raw materials. Industries are classified into agro, mineral, both, none. Answer is both. Means on the basis of sources of raw material, there is agro-based industries and mineral-based industries. 78 students have given right answer. Question number 15. Which is not the human factors for location of industries? Human factors. Skilled labor, capital, market, climate. Which is not the human factor? Our answer you can see. Answer is climate. Yes, climate is physical factor, natural. It is not human factor. 90 students right replied. 16 number question. The sectors are classified into public and private sector on the basis of employment condition, nature of economic activity, ownership of enterprise, and number of workers employed. Answer is owners of enterprises. Who is the owner of the sector on the basis of ownership? Industries are classified into private and public sector. 124 students have given right answer. 17th number question. Production of a commodity mostly through the natural process is an activity of primary sector, secondary sector, tertiary sector, or IT, information technology. Answer is primary sector, because if production is done directly with the help of nature, that is called primary sector. And 130 students have given right answer. Now question number 18. Which one of the following is under tertiary sector? Agriculture, fishing, manufacturing, banking. Kaun sa options tertiary sector? Answer is banking. It is also known as service sector. 108 students have given right answer. I don't know why some students have chosen agriculture and fishing, because it is not belong to tertiary sector. 19th number question. Development of a country is generally determined by per capita income, average literacy rate, health status of people, all the above. And answer will be, of course, all the above. And 58 students have given right answer, but 76 students have given only per capita income. So here is development of country. 20 नंबर क्वेश्चन, HDI स्टैंड्स फॉर ह्यूमैनिटी डेवलपमेंट ऑफ इंडिया, ह्यूमन डेवलपमेंट इंडेक्स, हाइड्रो डेवलपमेंट इंडेक्स, नन ऑफ दिस, HDI. एंड आंसर इज ऑफ कोर्स ह्यूमन डेवलपमेंट इंडेक्स. 131 स्टूडेंट्स हैव गिवन राइट आंसर, 96.3%. And very few students, 5 to 7 students have given option to 1 and 3. So students, this way you have seen discussion on important questions and answers of these questions given by you during the test. Thank you for watching the videos. If you like such type of videos, please like the channel, subscribe it, and give your comment about the channel, about the video, and your suggestion is also welcome. Thank you once again for watching the video. Thank you very much.